Hi friends, my name is Ali Basha. Today we will discuss the reasoning part, that is blood relations. First we have to learn the representation of the characters. Representation, first we have to represent male as plus, female as minus, couples as plus minus, and two lines interlinking. Fourth one, brother and sister as brother plus plus, that means both are males, that is both are brothers, interlinked with a line. Minus minus means sister, both are sisters. Third one is brother and sister, plus is brother and minus is sister, interlinked with a line. The representation is like brother and brother, sister and sister, brother and sister. Next one is son or daughter, that means here plus plus, here plus is father, here plus is his son, here plus is father, here minus is daughter, that means here, see the representation here, plus arrow mark, down arrow mark, okay, here down arrow mark, upside is father, downside is their son or daughter, here plus means son, minus means daughter, here upside minus means mother, arrow mark, plus here means his son, her son, mother, and his daughter. Okay, these are the representations. First learn these representations, then only you can do the problems very well. Okay, next is types of relations. There are two types of relations. First one is paternal side, that means father's side. The relations which are father's side is paternal side. Okay, in this first one is father's father is called grandfather, father's mother is called grandmother, father's brother is called uncle, father's sister is called aunt, children of uncle or aunt is our cousin, wife of uncle is aunt, husband of aunt is uncle. These relations are all in paternal side, that means father's side. Next, maternal side, that is mother's side. Mother's father is called grandfather, maternal grandfather. If the in question, you know, in the given question, they mention like maternal, paternal means, see the difference there. Otherwise, take the grandfather only. Other not mentioning maternal means, don't take the mother's side, okay? Mother's father is maternal grandfather. Mother's mother is maternal grandmother. Mother's brother is uncle. Mother's sister is aunt. Children of maternal uncle or aunt is cousins. Wife of maternal uncle is maternal aunt. Husband of maternal aunt is uncle. These are the types of relations. First remember all the study all these relationships and remember. Then only you can do the problems very easily. Next is other relations, that means other than maternal and paternal, there are other relations also. First one is grandfather's or grandmother's son, that is father or uncle. Grandfather's or grandmother's only son, that means only one son, that is grandfather's or grandmother's only son is father. Grandfather's or grandmother's daughter is aunt. Mother's or father's son is brother. Mother's or father's daughter is sister. Son's wife is daughter-in-law. Husband's or wife's sister is sister-in-law. Daughter's husband is son-in-law. Husband's or wife's brother is brother-in-law. Brother's son is nephew. Brother's daughter is niece. Sister's husband is brother-in-law. Brother's wife is sister-in-law. Grandson's or granddaughter's daughter's or son is great-granddaughter or great-grandson. Okay, these are the other relations. See all the relations and learn them. Okay? Friends, in bread relations, we will discuss three types of questions, three models. It is three types of questions. In that one, first type of questions is like this. First question. Introducing a man, the woman said, "His wife is the only daughter of my father." How is that man related to the woman? Another time, introducing a man, a woman said, "His wife is the only daughter of my father." How is that man related to the woman? What he said that? His wife is the only daughter of my father. Here, his means who? His means man. My means who? My means woman. You have learned the representation, no? Here, man's wife is the only daughter. Keep note this point. Only daughter of my father. My father means woman's father. That means father. His daughter. So see that arrow mark. Woman. See, his only daughter. No other child is there. See, his wife is the only daughter of my father. Only daughter of my father means woman's father only. Woman's father, only daughter. His wife means man. His wife is the only daughter of woman's father. Okay? Yes? Yes. See, what he asked, how is that man related to the woman? Relation of man with respect to woman is what? Father, daughter, son-in-law. That means husband. Woman is husband. Husband to that? What is the answer? Husband. This is the type 1 question. I will do another question. Right? Similar to like this only. In first type, second question. Pointing to a man in a photograph, the woman said, "His brother's father is the only son of my grandfather." How is the woman related to the man in the photograph? First of all, what he said, his brother's father is the only son of my grandfather. See, pointing to a man in a photograph, a woman said, "His brother's father" means man. His means man. Man's brother's father is the only son of woman's grandfather. Okay, see the notations. First, say his brother. First means a man. His brother. See the notations. And line. That means both are brothers. Brother's father. This is his father, no? Okay, see, not here. This space is not enough. Here is his father. See, is the brother's father is the only son of my grandfather. Grandfather, his father also. It means he is father to him, he is father to him. Okay? See, his brother's father is the only son. He is the only son of my grandfather. Grandfather means this woman. Grandfather means his father, means grandfather, father. Okay? That means sister. Question is what? How is the woman related to the man in the photograph? Man related to the woman. That means what? Woman is sister to him. He is brother to him. sister. Answer is sister. In blood relations, second type, relation puzzles. This is the first question. Ravi is son of Aman's father's sister. Ravi is son of Aman's father's sister. Sahil is son of Divya. Who is Divya? Who is mother of Gaurav and grandmother of Aman? Ashok is the father of Tanya and grandfather of Ravi. Divya is wife of Ashok. Another time. Ravi is son of Aman's father's sister. Sahil is son of Divya, who is mother of Gaurav and grandmother of Aman. Ashok is the father of Tanya and grandfather of Ravi. Divya is wife of Ashok. That one, first question, how is Ravi related to Divya? Second question, how is Gaurav's wife related to Tanya? Before doing these two questions, we have to represent the question. See, Ravi is son of Aman's father's sister. First, Aman's father. First, see, father. Here is Aman. Aman is son, no? Aman's father. Father having sister, no? See, Aman's father, Aman. Father having sister. Okay, see the question. Ravi is son of Aman's father's sister. That means Ravi is son of his sister, no? He is Ravi. Here is Aman, no? Aman. That is the first line. That is the first line. Next. Sahil is son of Divya, who is mother of Gaurav and grandmother of Aman. See here, Divya. Divya? Divya is mother of Gaurav and grandmother of Aman. That means grandmother of Aman means father's mother, no? Divya. See here, Divya is mother of Gaurav and grandmother of Aman. Grandmother of Aman is who? Divya. That means father. Divya is mother of Gaurav also. Gaurav. That means Gaurav is brother of his father. Okay? That means his brother and he is his mother. Next. Sahil is son of Divya. That means here, who is Sahil? Sahil is your father, no? Father is called Sahil. Okay? Next, Ashok is the father of Tanya. Ashok is father of Tanya and grandfather of Ravi. Grandfather of Ravi means who? Sister. Here is sister's brother. That means grandfather means Divya's husband. Who? Ashok. Ashok is grandfather. Ravi. Ravi's grandfather is Ashok. See, father, that is uncle. Uncle's father is grandfather. Grandfather's wife is grandmother. See, grandmother's husband is grandfather Ashok. Okay, Divya is wife of Ashok. Okay, here is another point. Ashok is the father of Tanya. Father of Tanya. That means your sister is who? Tanya. Okay, all the questions got. See, Ravi is son of Aman's father's sister. See, Ravi is Aman's father's sister. And that is second one. Sahil is son of Divya. Here, who is Sahil? Sahil. His father is father. Father is son of Divya. Okay, who is mother of Gaurav? Divya is mother of Gaurav. And grandmother of Aman. Grandmother means here, grandmother of Aman. See, grandmother. Father's mother is grandmother. Ashok is the father of Tanya. Ashok is the father of Tanya. Tanya is whose sister? And grandfather of Ravi. In Ravi's grandfather is Ashok. Next what? Divya is wife of Ashok. Divya is wife of Ashok. Okay. Then see the first question. How is Ravi related to Divya? How is Ravi related to Divya? Ravi related. How is Ravi related to Divya? See, father, no? His son. Son's, that means his her daughter. Daughter's son. Daughter's son what? Grandson. Daughter's son? Grandson. That means first question answer is grandson. Okay, see the second question. How is Gaurav's wife related to Tanya? He is Gaurav is there. Gaurav having wife. Okay, Gaurav having wife. How is Gaurav's wife related to Tanya? Tanya is who? He is. See, Gaurav's wife. This is Gaurav's, Tanya is Gaurav's sister. That means brother's wife is sister-in-law. That means second question answer is sister-in-law. Type 3 questions, coded relationship. In this one, P cross Q means P is father of Q. Here cross means cross represents father. P minus Q means P is sister of Q. That means here minus represents sister. P plus Q means P is mother of Q. Here plus represents mother. P divided by Q means here P. That means P is brother of Q. Here divided by represents brother. In this one, in this expression, B plus D cross M divided by N. How is M related to P? See this. Here B plus D. That means plus means what? Plus means plus means mother. That means B is mother of D. See, B is mother of D. See, mother means gender, indicator gender is minus D. We don't know D. Second, D cross M. What is cross? Cross is father. So D is father of M. D is father. Father means plus. Father of M. Okay, D is father of M. See, here divided. M divided by N. Divided by means what? Brother. M is brother of N. M is brother of N. How is asking? How is M related to B? How is M related to B? Okay, B. That means son's son. Son's son what? Grandson. Answer is grandson. In this one only, second question, which of the following represents R is nice of M? Let's check the options. A, M divided K cross T minus R. B, M minus J plus R minus N. C, R minus M cross T divided by W. See, here M divided K. Divided by means what here? Divided by means brother. Okay, M is brother of K. M is brother of K. Okay, K cross T. What is meant by cross? Cross is father. K is father of T. K is father of T. Okay, T minus R. Minus means what? Sister. T is sister of R. T is sister of R. See, M divided by means brother. M is brother of K. K cross T. Cross means father. K is father of T. And T minus R minus means sister. T is sister of R. See the question what? R is niece of M. Means see M brother. Brother's son. Relation between R and M no. M and R. Brother. Brother's son. Brother's daughter. Brothers. He didn't mention the R is plus or minus. So we should not take as an answer. See, check the second option. M minus J. Minus means what? Sister. M is sister of J. M is sister of J. Plus. J plus R. Plus means what? Mother. J is mother of R. J is mother of J is mother of R. R minus N. Minus means what? Sister. R is sister of N. R is sister of N. Okay, see. Check the here. What is the question? R is niece of M. That means M. What is M? M's sister. Sister's daughter what? Sister's daughter? Niece. That means it is the answer. Second option is the right answer. Okay, check the third option also. R minus M. Minus means what? Sister. R is sister of M. R is sister of M. Okay, M cross T. Cross means what? Father. M is father of T. M is father of T. M is father of T. T divided by W. W means what? Brother. T is brother of W. T is brother of W. What's the relation between R and M? R and M is brother and sister here. So it is also wrong answer. So it is the right answer. It's also wrong answer. Here also we know that this is also right answer. But he did not mention it is a plus or minus. So that it is a wrong answer. Other if he mentioned it is as a minus, it is R is a girl, then it is also right answer. Okay, these are the three types of problems in blood relations. Type 1 is like pointing to one person and telling the relationship. And second type is puzzles, relations like puzzles. And third one is coded relationship. In this I will give the some questions as a homework. Please try that questions and give the answers in comments. Thank you.